Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with more Jack 2. Alright, we're back. Vehicle. Bye, person.
We still got trouble at the strip mine. Everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Those eco wells the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense. You know, open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off. These plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest. Hey, be careful with that.
Plasmite, huh? Cool. How does it work?
Ah, I believe this is yours. Hey, not my problem anymore. No, really, I insist. You're the hero.
No, Jack's the hero. Oops. Sorry. My bad.
Great! Now you've armed the whole lot! Don't move! On second thought, move! Far away! Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off!
Well, that's one way to give us a time limit. Damn you, Dexter. I was audible. Have I been audible these last couple videos or not? I'm honestly not sure anymore. And now I'm scared. What? How do I drop them off? How do I do this? How do I do this? How do I do the... Fucking hell. How do I build up enough speed to do this? Oh, well, now you tell me.
That's one well down. Five to go. Only a minute before we're toast, Jack.
Why are you, Jack? Toss it in there, toss it in there, toss it in there. Jack! I am pressing X the entire way up this. I am not doing anything. Well, I'm already dead. That was horribly designed. I was spamming X near the top of this ramp. Why did it work this time? Not that I... Well, I guess I am complaining, but... Why am I complaining? Fuck! Fuck me. In the frickin' rear. Now you work. That is me pressing X, like a madman, as soon as I hit the top of that ramp. That was lower than my last... Whatever. Whatever. Where's the ramp? Where's the ramp? Oh, there it is. Oh, you fucking game. Please don't kill me. You went right to the top, Jack! Well, still have one in my inventory that I have nowhere to go to get rid of. All because the game decides, well, this is too easy, or so we're going to throw in some difficulty by making it really hard to throw them in.
That's one wheel down, five to go.
Oh, thank God. There's no bar! Where's the grind rail? There's supposed to be a grind rail out there. Why even have that section if you're not throwing your grind rail in? Spamming the X. I went all the way to the top that time. Fuck. What was that? So spamming going up the ramp works like 60% of the time. Nope. Spam too soon. Well, if this ramp wasn't being literally impossible, okay, let's go kill ourselves, shall we? No, I'm already doomed. I'm not making this run. Let's find a nice hole to fall in. Boom. Seriously, who designed this? Why isn't just hitting the ramps enough? You had to make me have to get lucky on a 60% chance that the X button works. Or something like this happens. I'm sorry, I just don't like relying on freaking random variables. Just bad syncing of a game. Still a good game. Oh, I didn't even press X that time. Yeah, that's a dead end. I still don't know where the last well is. It's gotta be over there, but shit if I don't know how to get up there. Oh, there it is. Well, at least now I know where the last one is. I was scratching my eye.
That's one well down. Fire to go. Two wells in history. Four left.
Oh, for the love of God, you were literally at the peak of the jump.
Three wells cut. Only three to go. Only a minute before we're toast, Jack.
And then you have things like that, which take up 15 of my seconds. And practically kill me.
You got the fifth well. Only one to go. 30 seconds left. Then we go boom.
All right. I don't really have much choice but to go with the speed of this thing. And to that I say, fuck the designer of this section. I'm not gonna make the, not gonna make it. Zero room for error in this.
Well, only one to go!
Oh, thank God.
Thank goodness you blew up those wells. I sure don't want any more metalheads coming around here. Good work, boys. I owe you one.
What a brain wreck. Vin sure is scared of metalheads.
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads do when they take a city. The destruction, the killing, the devouring. The Baron's scheming will only result in this city's falling prey like all the others before it. We must replace Praxis before it's too late. I am happy to say that you and your sidekick are causing quite a stir in our fight.
Seal off the area.
Wait, am I supposed to be going through here again? I wasn't paying attention. Yes, apparently I am. Okay, now I have power. Who thought 40 was a good number? Who thought 40 was a good number when those guys are just continuously... Oh, wait. That was a misclick. No, seriously, who thought fucking 40 was a good number for this? Not only does it take more than one hit to kill them, they go blindingly fast. And the moment you do hit them, they jump like a freaking jackrabbit. And there's that. Invulnerability. Oh. Very good. Will you fucking die? Oh, thank God. Seriously, whoever designed this, I want to hurt you. As 40 is by default too high of a number. So much regret is coming. Oh my fucking God, how much damage does this thing take? God damn it! Doesn't help that there's this one down here that almost immediately disintegrates my health without cause. Will you freaking blow up before I die? Yeah, he did it. Okay. Shite. Please don't move before the shit. Okay. Let's get this over with. Literal hell. Let's do this. Okay. Come on. Finally, all right, you, brother Fudger, go die.
You are proving to be quite an asset. Without Ego, the Baron will soon topple, and the city's future will be in our hands.
Okay. Alright, that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.